order on the
yes.
Kanwar Yatra related name plating.
Yeah.
So what is this?
I'm exceedingly happy. We filed a petition yesterday. It came up today in the Supreme Court. And it was a completely unconstitutional order against the fundamental principles of our constitution, against Article 15, 19. And what we have just got a stay on it. So it is a complete stay on all directives, and it is also there is no requirement to display the identities and the names of owners or employees. Jo basic mudda tha, which was that wo keh rahe the ki jo kaam karte hain dhabo mein hotel mein unka naam kehna padega aur jo owner hai unka naam kehna padega. Sirf jo veg ya non veg paka ke agar koi bech raha hai to veg ya non veg wo jo labeling hai sirf wohi chalega jo aaj bhi sab jagah hai veg ya non veg food. Iske ilawa there is to be absolutely no requirement, complete stay on ownership, on names of staff, names of owners. And jaise ek reri wala ko likhna, jo phal bech raha hai, wahan pe likhna pad raha tha, Arif phal wala. To is desh mein reh ke, agar kisi ko apna naam aur Nazi Germany ka jaisa apne sleeve mein rehna ho, I'm very glad that we stood up. I'm very thankful to my party and to my leader Mamata Banerjee, who has always stood out against anything unconstitutional, or thankful to the Supreme Court for standing by us. Thank you.